No one's truly evil or a bad person, and I think everyone at their core is like, everyone, maybe not everyone, but most people want to do good, and I think I'm one of those people.
Where did you get that idea?
Yeah, it was kind of cool. It was kind of fun.
Any questions for me before we wrap up for the day?
No, I just want to say thank you so much. Like, this has been a really cool experience. You have a really cool way of delving into people's brains, and I feel really...
All righty. Oh, my God. I see a $10,000 donation. What the fuck? Okay.
Hey.
I want you to check the Twitch script, because this is
okay.
Really big donation. Also, a lot of gift incentives.
Okay, I will check. Okay. So, call me Carson Pogg. Absolutely, man. All right, so, first of all, man, so many different things to say. I just need to process for a second. I'm feeling overwhelmed.
Okay, so anyway, at this point...
Imagine paying for a chess teacher and this guy comes with a pineapple shirt to teach you a medal. And he says, yeah, I'm a GM in chess. I would say go back to Bikini Bottom.
I tweeted it.
Yo, Keem. I think you're a huge piece of shit. And I went on this drama. So I want you to come on my podcast in front of 60,000 people live. If you come on this podcast and prove you're innocent, I'll buy some of your G Fuel. And don't worry about me. I'm in good health and I'm perfectly fine. I'm fine. Yo, Keem.
My sponsors!
My famous Keemstar tweeting a picture.
I don't know if you played many turns.
Say hello to Hector.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Fuck me, dude. I don't want to do this, actually. I don't want to do this. Why am I doing it, then? Because I'm short on time, and I don't know...
Ah!
Jesus Christ, it's chess.
It's chess!
It's scary. I did not mean for that to happen.
It's chess. It's just chess, you guys. Chess. It's just chess.
This person, but Hikaru Nakamura, you
what?
You should
don't
know.
Say.
You should know who that is. But we have many more people. I see 21,000 people watching right now on Hikaru's channel. Another grand of mine. But let's keep going here. We have, this is all in coordination with Twitch, and we'll explain the format in a second. But we have another very special. I would call her a guest. I'd call her a coach. Because that is Coach Alexandra Botez, and your channel is twitch.tv/BotezLive. There's more coming here. And
oh,
Alexandra.
Man, this lady's a little bit weird. Next slide.
This
Robert.
Lady's a little bit weird. Well, then, if you think that this lady is weird, you will not think that the next lady, that is Fusli, a variety streamer who's been streaming some chess lately. She's taking part in this event.
That's super exciting. I've watched a couple of her streams. And I'll let you keep announcing the other players since I can't see the slides that you have in the order.
Well, that's because I was doing all the work behind the scenes.
I know,
we
I'm
got
sorry.
Void.
I look fucking good. I like it, dude. Do you, like, be completely honest. Do you guys like it? I look good like this, man. What bitch feels bad, man?
Nothing's gonna look good when it has that silly Goomba head peeking out of it.
Outback manager?
Hi, is this the Applebee's? Yeah, I'd like to get a table for a family of four. Do you still have the 2-for-20 deal? Please end stream.
What do I look? I. Yeah. Fuck y'all, dude. Fuck y'all. I hate you guys.
Can you wipe the camera lens off? It looks like some shit got on there. Nope, never mind. That's just you, my B.
Does Destiny have a hairy ass? Just tell me the truth.
He never lets me get near his ass.
And you think this guy's gay? You said he's a bit bi-curious. He's not bi-curious.
Nah, he likes sucking dick. He doesn't want...
Stop a second! Go back 2 seconds. What did you say? He likes what?
He likes to suck dick, but he doesn't want his dick sucked by other guys.
Mate on F1, the rook is pinned here. Maybe that's just better. Mm-hmm. I took with the bishop, but...
We're threatening the rook on g2, but it is protected by the queen now. So what happens if white just continues to develop his pieces? Because honestly, he doesn't really have anything else. He might as well play knight c3.
Yeah, knight c3 to make sure queen f1 checkmate doesn't happen. Yep. And so knight c3, I mean, there's got to be, you have that feeling that the game, there should be a knockout. But if you don't... anyway, so back to the game here. This pin is going to last pretty much forever because there's no way for one.
I am up in station.
Oh, we have a ton of variety. And speaking of variety, how about this contestant from Sweden, who is a variety streamer? So well played, Alex.
React render coming.
I was setting you up, Robert. What you mean I didn't know? I'm playing 5D chess here.
Oh, you're playing 5D chess? Well,
soy pog you.
That means you have to make the introduction here.
Well, I know he already played a couple chess matches with Hikaru, but yeah, he's a very well-known variety streamer. He's one of the biggest streamers on Twitch as well. It's huge. I mean, he's always over 20,000 viewers. It's actually insane.
What?
It's going to be a really huge honor to have him in. Have you been watching Hikaru or something? Have the moves been rubbing off on you? Because this is not my advice that's coming off here.
Who?
I'm joking that you must have been watching Hikaru's stream to find a move this good.
Well, I'm joking that Hikaru is a nobody.
Oh, because you're so good. Okay.
That's the joke. It's the joke. I'm on a high horse right now.
I'm going to try to stop explaining your jokes. I mean, you're beating me at chess and at jokes. Like, now I have nothing. I think I was thinking, would you be interested in swapping roles at Twitch Rivals? Maybe I can be one of the players and you could just coach me because I have no idea what just happened here.
Oh, I wish I had time to talk about it more, but I have to. I promised my brother I'd play Pictionary with him.
Oh, yeah, you're right. That sounds more important. Yep. Yeah.
Okay, chat. I'll play until I lose, okay? I'll make a bet with chat. I'm GM. I got promoted to GM. I got promoted to GM.
XQCL. Botez sisters are Pepe.
Real
play. El Nosa Bay. Bing bang boom.
Okay. I will. Why would I fucking want to do that? Why can't I fucking eat them raw, Force? Oh my fucking. For one.
Exactly.
Shout out to all my fellow Americans wearing horrible tropical pineapple shirts.
That was unlucky, dude. That was unlucky. I knew that that would happen. I knew that was setting up. And then I knew I was about to move this. Like,
SF, and I was thinking, like, you kind of are describing yourself a little bit. Like, we all do it to a certain degree, but, I mean, you insert yourself into every drama, too. Like, I don't know why you always...
Imagine saying, I don't, it's so weird to me that people think it's a projection, right? Especially because Hassan's been on LSF constantly over the past 6 months, right? Like, so they think that, like, well, I do this behavior because I really like it. I'm sure everybody else thinks the same as me, right? Like, dude, politics got banned off of LSF like a year ago. I've barely been on LSF at all. Like, over the past, like, week, I think I've had some more clips show up just because I'm in people's heads now. But, like, other than that, I'm, like, very rarely, if ever, on LSF over the past, like, year. Hassan is on there almost daily. And he's like, well, you're trying to assert yourself and everything, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, dude, like, you were really so mad that after throwing your controller, you decided to chimp out on your couch for, like, 30 seconds after? That's not baiting LSF? Like, I play League of Legends, like, 6 hours a day. I don't think, if I was trying to get fucking LSF clips, like... I don't know.
You went to Let's Fish? QCL. Spiders. No, I'm actually scared. Yeah. One thing that my dad used to do when he would put, when he would. Ah! Ah! No! 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 Alex!
Bing bang pow bop pepega.
Okay, Andrew, it's just.
He can't move here. He can't move here.
Uh-huh. No, this is good.
He can't move here either, actually.
Think you mind him for the 4 months? Okay. Okay, so it's very clear then that right now he's playing, he's better than 1500. Because he can just take the queen.
I want to get rid of this somehow. But,
what?
I don't know. Maybe I just develop more. He's kind of locked in prison, right? Not Shanghaite. Talking about the rapper locked up in prison. Ah, yes. Now I see it. Now I see it. Yes. Yes.
What do you think about the current chess meta of Twitch? The what? I think you're crazy, is what I think. Well, there is a chess meta on Twitch. I don't know about a chess meta.
And so I heard from the other black guys once I moved to L.A., they told me, if you want a white woman, just if you want a white girl, go to college. You can easily get one in college. And so I went to Los Angeles City College for 1 year. The only reason I went, because I wanted to get rid of white girl.
Jesse, please tell me you're not making this up. Are you serious?
I'm sitting at a heart attack.
So you went to college just to get a white girl. Were you successful? I hope you was.
So what happened was I went to Los Angeles City College, and after a while I met this white girl, and we started dating, and then I had sex with her, and once I had sex with her, I dropped out of college.
Oh. Wait, chat, he's trying to mate me. I can't take, because he's playing Queen H4. I have to give him my queen. Boxbox, what? Somebody nerf Boxbox, are you kidding me? Wait, seriously?
Right, like you guys have actually spent times of your life where you've started to become good people, but then you stop and a voice inside your head tells you, I'm not a good person, and like, I don't deserve that, so I'm gonna stop. And it's so fucking insidious. I hate it so much. Oh my God. But it happens. We did an interview many, many months ago when we were a tiny, tiny stream with this guy named Crucif. And I think he illustrates that well. But, and like, I mean, come on, dude, like, cut yourself some slack. Because if, I mean, if, as long as you believe you don't deserve to be better, people are like, how do I put my life together? You start by acknowledging that you deserve a life that is worth living. Like, that's where you start. Do you believe that about yourself? Do you believe that you deserve to be happy? Or at least that you deserve a chance at happiness? And if the answer is no, like, that's your fucking problem. Where did you learn that? Where?
No, it's getting red.
You can't, not there! Okay, good! Maybe we're gonna win the bishop. Oh my god, he's gonna flag. Yes! He's gonna do it! He's gonna do it! Oh my god, we manifested this! Remove that pawn! We did it! Oh my god, we manifested that!
I flagged this pussy!
It was a tremendous upstairs take by Cloud9. They were fast, they were furious. Yeah, they pulled up like Paul Walker, but they also went out with a bang. Oh, that's kind of a distasteful joke. I want to take that. That's actually really bad. I didn't mean this. I take it back. God. Can you say something to take attention away from
that? No, I'm just letting it now. I'm letting that one linger. Like a nasty fart.
Clean and Mary Omi 324 for the prime.
I've been watching your streams lately. You're so much funnier than Seb and better than Chess at Home. Are you single?
Jesus.
He's a chess GM. Of course he's single.
Wow. Wow. Jesus. This TTS is like another level. Altogether another level.
I'm in my closet because I don't want to do it in my room because it's like there's a camera. Even though I have it off on screen, it just weirds me out.
So he came in while you were in the closet jerking off.
Are you jerking off? Yeah. You don't lose your boner after that? Yeah, I lost it immediately. He was like, hey man, your dick is hard. Like, no, it's not. But, well, it was like...
Do you jerk off to stuff on your phone? Wait, are you jerking off right now?
No, not now. I stopped, obviously,
Why are you eating? Go fucking jerk off.
Okay, well, I have it open on my phone. I got my video and everything found already.
If you need anything to help you make it faster, just let me know.
What video?
Send me some shit. It's this hot, busty MILF didn't count to get anal cream pie after pussy fuck session.
Dude, say you're JK. Say you're joking right now.
I'm kidding.
Say JK. JK.
LaMau.
Yeah. Everybody, look. Milk. Everybody watch this. Milk. I'm not coming. You come to me. You come to me. Hello? Ellie Blue. She's smiling. It's like she's whining. She'll come right to your face. Smile. She's laughing.
And when I ended, I had to, you know, I'm not a brand risk now, dude. Okay. If you guys are gonna wave the word brand risk in my face, what do you think then of CSGO Lotto Andes having actual official ads then? If that's not a brand risk, I don't know what the fuck is. Tell me about it.
Actually, I don't want to do this. Why am I doing it then? Because I'm short on time and I don't know.
Ah!
Jesus Christ, it's Chess.
It's Chess.
Scary. I did not mean for that to happen. Yeah.
La 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 la. Two more options. Dude, the game's almost over. Hold on, I'm winning on time now, dude.
It was such a great day. Yes.
We are going to spank little Keem again today. Today has been such a great day. We are going to spank little Keem again today for being a bad boy. Bad boy, little Keem. Bad boy. Little Keem, you've been a bad boy, and you better stop it. Hell yeah. Stop it. Stop it, little Keem.